Intel details comeback plan to leapfrog chipmaking rivals by 2025. New CEO Pat Gelsinger says a torrid pace of innovation helped convince Amazon and Qualcomm to pay Intel to build future processors. Intel unveiled on Tuesday a smorgasbord of new technologies designed to help it reclaim processor manufacturing leadership within 4 years. The plans bear the fingerprints of newly installed CEO Pat Gelsinger. To know more, download news in bullets now.